Hello and welcome into another episode of Mist Survival. Yeah. Went ahead and slept, got us into the daylight. Helps to hit the right button. I have one of those already. Actually, don't need that one at the moment. What happened to the ammo? Did I foolishly put it away? I don't know what happened to it. Oh well. Dehydrated and starving. Why does that seem to be a common thing? Nothing in it. Oh, that's not good. What am I gonna do for a drink? Well, it helped a little. Hunger and thirst ain't got a whole lot to it, but it's got some. Now, I think when we left off in the last one, we were up this way. We'd opened it already. That's not a good sign, seeing blood on the ground. Rifle ammo. Duct tape, we'll take that. Kind of looking for certain things at the moment. One, could have swore I'd put some stuff in a box. Oh, there's a handgun. 9mm. That'll work. These are revolvers. I don't have a revolver. DSG suppressor. Don't need. Don't think we need that. I have a shirt on. Go for a pair of pants. What happened to the fuel that I had in there? I had fuel in there. I don't like this. Don't know what that's for, but might as well hang on to it. Definitely take that. Definitely take those. That don't look like a bad idea to have. Will these stack? No. They are pretty much making it to where I am. Oh, gotcha. I'm just going to leave the door open. I know I've been in there. Yeah, I know you're there. You an ugly little bitch. That might have woke up the neighborhood. Oh, a pair of jeans. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I can't pick them up. I want to pick them up. Oh, I gotta put something down. Where can I put something? Yeah, I don't have that at the moment. Okay, come on. Give me some more. There we go. Yeah, let's put that there. No. Let's put... duct tape there. Just for a minute. Just for a minute. Inventory now. Go here. Equipped. Awesome. Awesome. You don't have nothing to loot. You suck. Ooh, gloves. Equipped. Did I already have them? How do I get to what I am wearing? I want to what's under here, not what's... how do I close that? Yeah. 0.35. 0.35. So I have some already. Good to keep an eye on though. Oh, yes. What a route. Oh, I know what that's for. And I don't have room for it at the moment. Sewing kit? Don't know what that's used for at the moment, but I'm pretty sure eventually I will figure it out. Do they stack? No? Open any and all doors while we can. You know what? We'll carry this back to the house. Let's put you in there, you in there, you, you. I think that's pretty much it at the moment. I just want to take the stuff that I know for a fact's needed. Take the tape that we put in there. there another roll of tape somewhere? I heard there's something you can do with the electronics, but it's wait until later time. Let's see, let's move this. This. That. Vehicle part. Crap. Don't know what that means, but okay. I remember seeing something or hearing something, but you can... you can do something with that. I just can't remember what. Crap, full. There's as much. Pick that filter up because I know it's going to be needed later on. I'm also looking for the battery for the car. You know, we found the tires, all but one. We already know where that's at. We just haven't put it, you know, on the truck yet. Doesn't look like there's much in here. You'd think that would be useful, that you could use it. But nope. Pry bar. Well, that looks like a tire to an ATV. I'm already carrying the other back. Fuck me. Where'd he go? There is a tire. A caravan there too. Let's check. Nothing. Nothing. Dehydrated. Deal with you in a second. Yeah, but our inventory is full, but I do need to drink, so. I love how I hit it to pull up the list that gives you the drink or whatever, and it always disappears. I have to hit it again. Carry. You'll put this in the, there's wire on there. I wonder if we can actually get that. Hard stick. You'll put this up. revolver ammo. Why did I pick that up? Oh, I know why I picked it up. Gotta figure out water system. No battery. Yeah, we're gone. Okay, I think we may have gotten lucky. Unless it's sitting just outside the front door. Which doesn't look so. Do they not see you inside? I honestly do not know. I guess we can play for an hour and see if that helps. While we're sitting here, what is it, B? It's Not what I want. That's not what I want. Moonshine? Really? Okay, there we go. DIY water purifier. We need the bucket, scrap metal, and the logs. Bucket. I know I've seen a bucket some. Oh, I know where the bucket's at. We gotta get the bucket, okay. And need to start picking up scrap metal, and I think there's some wood around the back of the house. So we should be good there. Oh, are we finally out of that crap? Yes. It wasted how much time? Wow. Actually, inventory, it could be better. First, this is doing all right. Let's eat this. We need food brought up. Hunger is complete now. Good. That was a good one to eat. So now, there's still a few areas over here I wanted to check, because if we didn't check everything, kind of got interrupted. Yeah, I know where that's at if I need it. The stuff I need is like that. That's fine. And if y'all are hearing that in the background, the heat was just kicked in. It, getting a little bit cold up in here. I'm usually pretty well. Comfortable, I should say. Pretty sure we checked all these cars already. What time is it? Yeah, if we make it there, we can always sleep there. And make it daylight. What do we got here? Anything? Or should I say anyone? Nothing worthwhile. I said nothing worthwhile. Wow, this was a bit of a waste of time. Waste of time. One, two, three. I wonder if that's where my battery would be. Good grief, what the hell? Dude, seriously. Holy shit. Talking mushrooms. Where is that? Right here? Dude. I need a new pair of underwear. I'll take that. Unfortunately, it's not stacking. That's not a good thing, because I really would like to take that as well. I really need that coinage, so we're pretty much as well. What did you just give me? I don't have anything to trade right now. Aha! It's worth taking a moment. Already got one on. Really? Okay, well, yeah. Yeah. That's what it is. Now, can we check? And of course, the front's gonna be smashed, so I'm not gonna be able to install engine. There's no engine? Are you... Really? Nothing? There's one, but I swear it sounds like more than one. You are going to die. Just in case anything else shows up that I don't know about. What is that? Oh, it's booze. Don't know if I really want booze. Oh, but I do want that. Pick up. And of course I'm full. Why can I drop, interact? There's one. There's two. And I think that's it as far as what I had on me. Yeah, but now I need more room. So, and hunger is just about full, so that's not going to help. No, I'm going left hand. It won't go in left hand. Nothing's going in left hand, so that's not good. I don't know what to put in there. Why would I want to pick up the register? Oh, great. More coins. I've got all sorts of stuff in here that I want, but I don't have the room for. I don't need that at the moment. Yeah, all sorts of stuff that I would love to have right now. I don't know what we'd do with powder detergent, though. Let's see. Let's drop that. Let's drop. Let's see, I've got rifle ammo. That's a semi-shotgun. What do I have rifle ammo for? Let's drop that. We really need to get back to the house. It's about to get dark. Oh no, it's only... Yeah, it's only three. That's two. There he is. And we can drink one now. No power? Okay, let's go put some fuel in. More than likely, there's going to be one idiot in here. We found the battery. Now, anything? Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Well, gauge, yeah, I'll keep that too. Mm, 762, I don't have, but it's alright, because now What I can do is this. And that gives me plenty of room. Because now we can do this. Please tell me the battery can go in our stuff. Because if not, that's going to be a pain in the butt. Pick up, carry. Really? Oh. We can. Nice. Now we finally have the battery. Oh. I'll take an extra one of those. Give me the stuff that's going to be... Oh, rope. We'll take that. What the hell? Take cloth. Remember cables? No, we're full. Ugh, can't take it. Oh, that sucked. Oh. There we go. Yeah, I think time wise, we're gonna go ahead and take this and go on back to the house. I don't wanna open, I wanna move. Thank you. So we need to go get the truck. We have all but a tire now. And we can pick the tire up on our way. Because there is two tires, I think, in that one area just out front of the house. So with that being said, yeah, I think we'll be okay. Time-wise, I think we're gonna make it. I think we're gonna make it back to the house, no problem. Here we are, back to the house. Now how do we turn this? Rotate, okay, it's R and Q. Close enough. Okay. So, can we put this in here? All but one. All right. Now we're going to have to go through everything and just... That's food. I can come into my inventory. Put this over here. Yeah, I think I'll do this all off camera because it's going to get boring as can be. But anyway, that was a waste of a round. Put that away. Whoops. Not exactly what I hadn't planned with that. There for the time being. I don't know. Maybe get rid of the table and stuff, because we don't need that. Get rid of this. Well, I don't know. Might need the lamp. Oh. Wish we could replace this window. Well, in the meantime, though, we are back at the house, and we've made it here with a battery. So now, all we have to do is go get the tire and run up and grab the truck, but just don't think we have enough time to do that in this episode, because we got to run up there, put fuel in it, put the tire on it, put the battery in it, and plus get back here before dark. Each one of those items takes a few minutes. It advances time, so I don't think with the time that's a very good idea to do it today in this episode. But with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here, and I hope you enjoyed everything. And if you did, please leave a like. I'd really appreciate it. And if you're new here and you want to see more, feel free to hit that subscribe button. Please don't forget to hit the bell icon, so that way you don't miss out on any videos that I may post or live streams that I may do. In the meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!